This is Toronto Batman, and this is the Tommy Lee Ralph Show. Swear to Tommy, subscribe, and then people think I'm crazy because I don't have the costume on right now. They're just like, why is this guy imitating Toronto Batman? Because I am Toronto Batman! Hi, this is Toronto Batman, and you're watching Tommy Lee Raw. I'm going to kick you right in the four eyes there, sir. Unless you recognize. Sure, I don't have my suit on now. I look like a ballerina, but I'm Toronto Batman. My pants are...
I'm Alex, aka the Toronto Batman, but I think I'm Toronto Bruce Wayne right now.
So what are you up to? Any plans?
I'm releasing a video tomorrow. Some different stuff down the pipeline. Obviously, the big news is that the Batman Superman movie and they're filming here. So, plan around that. That's huge. So you're filming a Batman Superman movie in here? Like, you know, I thought that was Christmas. I thought I was like 8 years old again.
If you're looking for a client like a Robin, I think I could be your perfect Robin. Everyone knows my show and they all know I'm hilarious. If you ever need a partner, a crime fighter, like an Asian Robin, like I think I could be your guy, Toronto Batman.
If I fire my current Toronto Robin, then sure, I'll take that up.
I don't think he's as better looking as me, so maybe you can, you know, is he as good looking as me, like my hair and everything?
You got better hair, I'll give you that. Is it dyed?
I don't use anything Toronto Batman. This is all natural, no mousse, nothing.
All just Asian natural?
Asian natural.
Well, you know, I guess you have something there. More than what I had. I had black hair last year and I forgot to re-dye it, and then the brown was starting to show, kind of look like someone took a crap in a bunch of tar. Your hair looks way better than mine did, I'll give you that for sure.
So what's your plans for today right now?
You have Dundas Square and the circus show is going on there. You have a lot going on here. There's a family in there that they wanted to bring their son to meet me, so we have that. It's a great busking kind of day. I'm suiting up for Dundas Square, so Ligon people take pictures and they have a good time.